and is preparing to live stream the meeting. And done redactor. Okay. And now, just so that you know, and is preparing to live stream the meeting. Okay, so I think it's going on. Meeting is now streaming live on YouTube.
I just checked. You're live on YouTube right now.
Okay, that's great. That's great. And so we have 9 minutes before we're going to start. So if anybody's watching right now, who just told me that they checked?
Me, Ms. Lerner.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Now, is anybody else able to check if it's on live? Because I'm just wondering how many, it says how many people will be viewing, right? So can anybody check that? We'll just find out. Okay.
Right now it's showing one watching now, but maybe that's because I'm watching.
Okay. All right. Now, Ms. Lerner, when this is all done, I'm going to click the where it says more. I'm going to click stop live stream. So it's still going live. I didn't click on it, right?
Yes. Yes. You are still live.
Now, when it's all over and I end it, the Zoom will still be on for a few minutes. I'll just say a few more words to everybody to remind them that we have chamber music tomorrow at 7:30, yeah, 7:25, stuff like that. You don't have to practice tonight more than 20 minutes, okay? But Ms. Lerner, will this link be the same link, or do I need a different link to show people that who couldn't make it?
It would be, I could give you a direct link that would go straight to the video.
Okay, you could do that tomorrow?
Absolutely, I could do that right after it's done.
Okay, all right, well listen, you've been really terrific. So we have like 7 minutes before we're going to start, and so just relax. I'm just going to get a drink of water, okay? So thank you, Ms. Lerner, thank you everybody. We'll be going on in 7 minutes, okay?
Okay, go in the other room.
All right.
You don't want the window open.
No,
AC is too loud.
I know. I'm all right. Just 45 minutes. Okay, it's almost 5:14. Please turn on your cameras. And thank you again, Ms. Lerner, for everything.
No problem. Everything looks to be working as planned.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, I have 5:14 and 10 seconds. And 15 seconds. Twenty-five. You all set, Maverick, with a nice?
Absolutely, Mr. Koski.
Fantastic. 30 seconds. Oh, Jordana, thanks for being in the broadcast. Jordana Sheck-Levine, class of 2008, bassoon major at NYU, and now a lawyer. 10, 9, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. This is
live from room 218. It's the Young People's Concert.
Actually, we're not in room 218 right now. We're all over the place, but room 218 at North High is where we meet every day. And I hope that you at elementary schools, the Saddle Rock, Baker, Kennedy, I hope that you will be in this room every day when you get to high school. Let me introduce our panel. Nina Phillips, Hani Kang, Elizabeth Margolov, Lauren Murphy, Stephanie Barbu, Jack Brenner, Jonathan Kim, Maverick Williams, Catherine Smollins, and Arabella Notar Francesco. Our North High musicians have a very special and entertaining show for you for the next 40 minutes. This is a most unusual young people's concert. For all the past concerts, I was able to see all of you sitting in the school auditorium. Remember those days? I really miss seeing your faces. I wish I could see them now. But wait, I have this special periscope. I might be able to see you. Let me see. I see faces. I see Arabella, Kate, Maverick. Get out your periscopes. Whoa, there are students from the Baker School.
Oh, there's Miss Fogarty.
And I see Saddle Rock.
Hey, look, there's Mr. Lasky and Dr. Wilson.
And there's North Middle.
Whoops, hey, there's Mr. Trinkwald and Dr. Cozine.
Thank you for putting on your microphone, Jack Brenner. And there's the Kennedy School.
Hey, it's Mr. Gimondo.
And I see Miss Tomlin. I even see the students from the class of 2008. There's Jordana Schachtelink, there's Stephen Cohen, there's Karen Kupferberg, there's Karen Lynn. And I see Julie and Sarah Hirsch. I see Michael Shaul, Cindy, her baby, Ellen Zhu, Isabella Benalevi, Soon Sung Park. I see the class of 215. There's David Eliyahu. There's a class of 216. The class of 217. There's Sophia, Michelle, Lauren and Julia, Matthew and Zach. I see the class of 2019. There's Sarah, Josh, Omid, Freddie, Linda and Mark Zhu. Oh no, he's in 2020. Oh, I see Bill and Susan Shine and Jessica Vega and Colleen Bowler and Kathy Snyder, Mike Meehan, Mike Neary, Joan Lazonak, Lee, the security officer, Melanie Miller, who's our school's named after her father, Joseph Jacqueline, Patty Hugo, there's Rob Zahn, Alana Meredith, and Dr. Levy. And there's my sister, Anne Marie, in Pennsylvania. Oh my God, there's my godchild, Susan, in Texas. And there's Mrs. Rutkowski. No, she's right here. And then I see my friend Ted from Colorado, my friend from kindergarten, Michael, and my friend Alice in Arizona. And there's the famous harpist, Susan Jolis. I even see my friend Steve from London, and holy samoly, there's Cameron at Club Helsinki and Rider 2. Ladies and gentlemen, and boys and girls, we are here to remind you that music is so important to all of us, and we want you to keep playing your instruments and singing your songs. I just know that you will make friends more easily when they know that you can play an instrument or sing a song. It took a minor miracle for us to be all together today. It's called Zoom YouTube, and thanks to Miss Lerner, Mr. Lander, and Mr. Meehan. Now, let's get this party started. Let me introduce to you our concertmaster, Nina Phillips.
Hello, everyone. I'm Nina Phillips. I'm a senior, and I graduated from JFK in 2014, 8 years ago. I have some trivia questions for you to start us off. What do we call the person who stands in front of the orchestra or band and directs them playing? The word starts with a C. Did you say conductor? That's correct. What is another name for a conductor? I'll give you a hint. The word starts with an M. Did you say maestro? Great job. Last year when we did this, the concert, we squeezed all of you into our high school auditorium. Here are some clips from that.
There were just too many great composers.
Hani, you're on.
Hi, guys. I'm Hani Kong. I'm a senior, and I graduated from Baker in 2014. Next is a clip from our winter concert this year. Students made a solo audio file and they were put together in GarageBand to present a virtual symphonic band and virtual symphony orchestra. This is a clip from a piece by Smetana. Bedřich Smetana was a Czech composer known as the father of Czech music. The piece that you're about to hear is one of his most famous works, Má Vlast, or My Homeland. This section is called the Moldau, describes a river in Smetana's native homeland, Bohemia. As we glide down the river, we hear the joyful music of a peasant wedding. See if you can hear the parts that mimic the flowing water of the river and the wedding dance.
One, two, one. Standing up tall, and now one, two, three, down, and then one, two, three, up.
Hi, everyone. I'm Kate Smolens. I'm a senior, and I graduated from Baker in 2014. This year, our chamber music group was able to meet in person to perform a concert that was live streamed to our audience. One of the songs we played was called Yesterday, written by the Beatles. Released in 1965, Yesterday is a melancholy ballad about the breakup of a relationship. It is one of the most covered songs in history, and many people consider it the most beautiful song they've ever heard. Please enjoy our chamber music group.
Thank you. everyone. I'm Elizabeth Margoloff. I'm a junior and I graduated from JFK in 2015. Here's another clip from our Chamber Music concert. Scott Joplin was an American composer and pianist, known as the King of Ragtime, a style of music known for its syncopated style. This song, called Sunflower Slow Drag, is described as being full of gaiety and sunshine.
Hey everybody, I'm Lauren Murphy and I'm a senior and I graduated from JFK in 2014. Our band and orchestra came together recently to film recordings for our Art Fest concert. And guess what? You guys get a sneak peek because the concert hasn't been released yet. Here is our performance of A Touch of Cohan, a medley of songs by George M. Cohan. See if you can hear me and the other percussionists playing the snare drum solo.
Hello, I'm Stephanie Barbu. I'm a freshman and I graduated from JFK in 2017. Here is our orchestra performing a piece by Alan Hovhaness, one of the most prolific composers of the 20th century. Mr. Kowski actually met Hovhaness multiple times, and they even wrote letters to each other. This piece is called the Divertimento. Thank you.
again. In room 218, we have a tradition of reciting the rhythm warm-up every day in class. This exercise goes through most of the rhythms that we as musicians will encounter in our music. While this may seem overwhelming, eventually the exercise becomes second nature after a while. Here is a clip of our class doing the rhythm warm-up from earlier this year.
This is for you, Mr. Trinkle. This is hybrid A, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Down, left. One, two, one, two, three, four, five, six. Da, 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 da. Thank you, musicians, for Mr. Frank.
Hello, everyone. I'm Jack Brennan. I'm a senior. Oh, wait, no, I'm not. I'm a sophomore, and I graduated from E.M. Baker in 2016. Another exercise we perform in Mr. Rakowski's class is the attack exercise. This exercise consists of one whole note, four quarter notes, eight eighth notes, 16 sixteenth notes, followed by another whole note. I'm getting out of breath just describing the exercise. This exercise helps us to differentiate between the different lengths of notes and make sure they're all clean and precise.
Thank you, Jack, and thank you all the musicians. You're doing a great job. Listen, to those of you out there, if you're in elementary school and you're going to North Middle, remember the names of these two outstanding teachers, Mr. Virgilio, who will be your sixth grade band teacher or orchestra teacher, and Mr. Matt Trinkwell, who will be your seventh and eighth grade band orchestra teacher. Take a good look at Matt Trinkwell's face. He was a rock star before he came to Great Neck 13 years ago. Teeny boppers used to scream at his concerts and try to steal his clothes. And now he's a father and we call him Papa Trink. And for those of you going to South Middle, you're in for a real treat. Mr. Alan Schwartz will guide you to becoming the best musician possible while he makes you laugh all the way through. And then your musicianship will be fine-tuned by Mr. Michael Schwartz at South High School.
Hello, I'm Arabella Notar-Francesco, and I graduated from Saddle Rock in 2014. We'd like to extend our thanks to the people responsible for introducing all the students you saw today to their instruments. Special thanks to Mr. Trinkwald, Mr. Virgilio, Mr. Denise, Ms. Fogarty, Mr. Kennedy, Dr. Wilson, and Ms. Tomlett. Additionally, thank you to the people who are responsible for teaching general music and or choral music to the students we saw today. Many of the students here you saw playing instruments also take part in chamber choir or concert choir in addition to band and orchestra. Thank you to Ariel Murdaco, Cynthia Gorney, Aurora Corman, Chad Lasky, and Ali Lambrea. When I was in fourth grade 9 years ago, I first picked up the viola in the Saddle Rock multi-purpose room and put my bow to the string. The sound that came out of my viola was not a pleasant noise. However, despite my lack of talent, Dr. Wilson somehow managed to teach me and the rest of my grade to play instruments with the utmost patience. I have fond memories of performing concerts on the Saddle Rock stage and being pulled out of class for private viola lessons with a few of my classmates. In fifth grade, I remember cheering when we found out we had earned the Gold with Distinction medal when we performed in the NISMA competition. Dr. Wilson has given me and so many of us the gift of music, and without him, we would not be the musicians we are today. We would like to wish Dr. Wilson an amazing retirement
and we'll never forget what he has done, not only for us students, but for the entire Great Neck Public School music program.
Hello. Hello, I'm Maverick. Oh, well, I'm not, but I'm covering for him today. I'm Jonathan, and I'm a junior, and I went to Ian Baker. Some other students who weren't able to host still wanted to participate in today's Young People's Concert. Here is a short video of those musicians.
I'm Liel Isroni, and I'm a senior.
I'm Danny Kobrick, and I am a sophomore.
My name is Jonathan Kim, and I'm a junior.
Hi, I'm Zoe Paisner, and I'm a freshman.
Hello, my name is Jack Brenner, and I am a sophomore.
David Zing, and I'm a junior.
Hi, I'm Elizabeth Markloff, and I'm a junior.
Hi, I'm Rena Gola, and I'm a freshman.
Hi, I'm Stephanie Barbu, and I'm a freshman.
I'm Victoria Guan, and I'm a junior.
I'm Benjamin Malikin, and I'm a senior.
I'm Arabella Notar Francesco, and I'm a senior.
Hi, my name is Mizuki Natsu. I'm a freshman, and I went to elementary Japanese school.
Finally, we would like to acknowledge and thank the fine administrators of your schools. From North Middle, Principal Dr. Jerry Cosine, Assistant Principal Nancy Gunning, and Jennifer Anderson. From Saddle Rock, Principal Lucy Bradley and Assistant Principal Sarah Goldberg. From JFK, Principal Ronald Gimondo and Assistant Principal Michelle Bell. And last but not least, from E.M. Baker, Principal Dr. Michael Grimaldi and Assistant Principal Dr. Heather Sweet-Lazos.
But our biggest thanks goes to you, our audience, the students at the Baker, Saddle Rock, and Kennedy Schools at North Middle, the administrators again, and also your parents for encouraging you to keep with your instruments and voices. Thank you so much for listening, and we hope that you continue to find joy in playing your instruments and experience the beauty of being part of an orchestra or band or chorus. We're going to end this Young People's Concert with a Young People's Concert favorite, the Mambo, from Leonard Bernstein's West Side Story. This recording is from last year. We had all your teachers come up and do a conga line with us. See if you can spot your teacher in this video. And don't forget, everybody dance.
Thank you.
want to thank our students that put together this program, Nina Phillips, Hani Kong, Elizabeth Margoloff, Lauren Murphy, Stephanie Barbu, Jack Brenner, Jonathan Kim, Maverick Williams, Catherine Smollins, and Arabella Notar Francesco. And I want to thank all of you students in our elementary schools and middle school for being with us today. What a year this has been. I'm sure that you noticed on the videos how we had to be socially distant. And only recently, thanks to the Great Neck Public Schools District Administration, we were able to get closer together so that we have more and more students in school. The band players still haven't played yet in room 218, and we're all hoping and praying that that will happen in September. All of you, whether you're in elementary school or middle school, are to be commended for what you've done this year. Your parents and teachers are so proud of you. You will be the leaders and pioneers of tomorrow. You'll have such stories to tell your younger siblings and friends and your own children. And I just know that this world will be a better place with you. And the main thing is that we're all together and music will always be part of us. See you next year for real. And remember, this is
Live from Room 218. It's the Young People's Concert.
Thank you very much. We're going to end a little bit earlier. We could do the warm-up rhythm exercise, but I think we'll wait till tomorrow. Okay, thank you all. We're ending early, and have a good afternoon and a good evening.